How to set up voice control in iOS 18. So let's start the video. First of all, open settings and then click on accessibility. And in physical and motor section, you can see the option voice control. Simply click on it and turn on voice control. After turning this button on, your voice control will be on. And here you can, your phone will be work on your voice. I will show you how it's work. Go home. So this is the way to set up voice control in iOS 18. Thanks for watching this video.